Now I guarantee you didn't know your cooler had this little button right here. Now what if I told you it was a cap and that your lid was also removable? Now what if I also told you that you could remove that cap and fill this thing up with water? And what would you do if I told you that this thing then goes inside of the freezer? And what if I told you then you reattach it and that's how you actually keep your cooler cool?